Welcome to the road to Prestige 3 Legion. Buckle up, grab some popcorn, let's get ready to play Frank's new mixtape. Welcome to Dead by Daylight. Hey boys and girls, welcome back to Road to Prestige. In the last one we got to try out Frank's mixtape and the iridescent button. I still don't know what it really did, per se. I didn't really understand it. What was going on. Iridescent button was pretty fun though. I'm not gonna lie. I enjoyed it. Oh wait, maybe I should grab Saber Best for last. Oops. And we'll get another shot at it. Let's grab our extra stuff. Deep wound, wordy. We're already giving him angled status effect, so we'll just get the ruler. That's what we're working with. Monitor and Beast 3 or Beast of Prey. I think I'd rather get the monitor. That is a good question. I'm not sure how you mix the Franks to make it better. I guess you use a recharge add-on on top of that to make it really good. Because it looks like it's 4-shot instead of, I think, 5 or 6. With the M2 ability. We're going to do our normal build for when we do play. But we're gonna do another Mori, just cause I wanna play some more. But for this one, we're gonna do our Trapper, since we gotta catch 3 people. Be some extra 4 points, and I forgot to do it last week, so we might as well do it this week. We'll do our Death Garden math, since I've been having a lot of fun with Death Garden. Do a little machete too. So, I'll see you once we get in our first match. Okay, welcome to Lampkin Lane. I actually pulled this offering to use it. The reason is because this will probably be a better place to get our stuff done. This is actually my old build as well. So, we gotta go to this window here. The reason is, we set a trap right here. They are unable to use that window now. So it'll help us catch one survivor at least. Grab it. What the? Aw, they got. Fun. Fun, 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 fun. I know you're there, Ash. So you had a brand new part, did you? There's no way you finished that quick. Gotcha. Rude. 3 right here. I'm gonna put a trap right here as well. Just to catch him off guard. We need all our traps. Like, at least near us, so we can move around a lot easier. Put one right here. That'll be good for a chase. Hey, Dwight. Hit him, thank goodness. You're doing nothing important, so I'm gonna go up there. first we're gonna trap. Get my trap. So we have it. That's more important, actually. Maybe we can get him to go up there. Aw, shoot, I forgot about this one. Oh, good job, you went to the basement. Okay, we're trapped in this house. He has metal man, so he's fine. He'll get 3 hits next time when he gets up. But what I do want to do is I wasn't smart and I didn't go up here. I completely forgot about this one. Go back through. Now, come on. Okay. Leave him alone for a second. And grab my final trap. What I want to do with this one, I'm not sure. Actually, I'm going to go for that. I'm going to see if I can force him to go upstairs. Thank you. Can't place it. Down we go to the basement. You right there. We're actually gonna do this as well. Force him to go around. I need to go back up there and place that trap. Guys, you don't unhook like that. You know I could still pick you up on that, right? Thanks, Rain. Here, you can have this too. I don't know why you're getting rid of yourself. I'm just trying to set up traps. I got a daily for catching people in traps. I'm gonna try and get it. Okay, let's get out of here. Don't see anybody. Hear anybody. There's the trap door. If I ain't gonna need it later. Set that right there. Someone was down here. This ain't good. Grab this trap. Okay, I got an idea. Where's the closest door? Not being done. They're not touching that other door. Weird. I guess they don't want to touch gems anymore. Not touched. That is strange. Strange, strange, strange. Well, I need to catch people in traps, so we only got one. Make sure that's still going down. Was that somebody over there? I think I saw someone. I'm gonna grab this other trap. There we go. I saw someone. He didn't go down. Or did he? I saw someone, but I don't know where they went. They're really hiding, though. They're not really playing, they're just hiding. It's gonna be a pain in the butt. There we go. Hey, Ash. This just so we have a trap in our hand. Go right next to his trap door that he was at. You're not getting it. You know this is not how this is gonna work, right? What? Why couldn't I break it? It didn't let me break it. So you can still go through it if you find. Huh. I thought you get. Oh, okay. Like, I was in the animation for that, but that's really what you say. That's really weird. Well, we didn't get our trap thing because no one stepped in trap all game except for one person. So, we're just gonna go to Legion because I do not want to try and play Trapper again. I just don't play Trapper. Simple as that. So, I'm gonna let it go down that and take all three of those while we mess around over on this side of the blood web and grab everything we might need. Brutality. Okay, I'll see you all in the next match. Let's do this. Suffocation Pit, the McMill Estate. I used one of my Moris, so I got a couple. I might as well use them. So, Also, we got a Ruin down there. He's an ash. Why are you running at the beginning of the game? They're around here. There you are. I'm gonna catch up to you. I hate that. I actually hate that. Oh, come on. Just throw the pallet down. Thanks. Oh, that's fun. That's actually fun. We'll just sit up on top of a hill and then it's faster than Legion's whole entire ability. Because I don't know. That's extremely fun. There we go. Hit him. Thank God. He knows what I'm doing, I think. Thank you. Whew. I don't like people that play like that. Where the heck are you flashlighting me from? What? Who the heck was flashlighting me? Okay. Well, I'm going on the other side of the map, so. There goes my room. I saw that coming. Okay, so the ash is over here with someone else. I don't know where my ruin was, honestly. All I know is it was in this general direction. I guess a brand new part, maybe? Because there was two people over there. There's the ash. Sprint burst. We need a little bit closer first. Also lag. What? Come on, dude. You and your lag. I don't... That's... Like... Am I playing on the internet or something? Like, look at that! What is that? What's with your 3,000... I don't really know anymore, dude. What was that? But he's faster than me with it. And that's one thing I'm noticing. He has deliverance. Because he's all by himself and I'm 100% he has it. So. Oh, there's perfect. I don't care. Adam, get over here. Oh, I can't wait to knock you down. Got him. Thank you. I don't even care. I'm glad I have an ebony for you. Get out of my game. So glad. I don't like people that play that, like that guy. So he probably would have teabagged me if he got the chance. So okay, that guy just got unhooked recently, is what I'm gonna say. Oh, you and your sprint burst with 1,000 million speed. Come on, dude. You and your lag. I'm sorry, but I'm getting salty and stuff, but I don't like playing against laggers. It's not fun for me, and it's only fun for him. Because I can't tell when he's going to teleport forward. You and your 3,000 IQ flashlight, too. I'll force you to jump. Oh, look at that. Oh, metal man. Come on. He's gonna flashlight me, I can't see anything, and look how much fun I'm having. I can't see where the heck I'm going. Look. This is fun. God, dude. This is so much fun. Right. And now your internet's just fine. Ugh. I'm sorry, but this is actually just upsetting. More than actually fun. That window should be blocked. That should open, man. Fuck you. Get back on that gen and that side. Yep, you can't do anything but loop the same frickin' pallet over and over. Douche. Thank you! I don't even care. I hate this Ash so much. Get out of my game. Freaking hate people, man. Sorry, but that's not fun. Get out of here. Game's over. Jesus Christ. I hate playing like that. But you're kind of forced to when you have to play with people that just, I don't know. They watch someone on YouTube play super unfun and then, alright, why aren't you guys leaving? Dude, the timer's up. Yeah, they're all together. No, I'm not even gonna say GG. That was the most unfun game I've had in this game. I'd put it as a 3 frick. I didn't even get to play the game. So this Twen guy did have balanced. He didn't have... Oh, I thought he would have deliverance. What was that flashlight, though? But that insta... They were... Yeah, they're all together. They're all talking to each other. Wow, that was fun. Usually I would do the final two games right around now, but I'm not sure if I want to just do them tomorrow or later, because that was not a fun match at all. Okay. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. I'm sorry for being salty. That actually was a really upsetting match, and I thought, hey, we might get a funny match because this guy has a funny name. No. Nope, not at all. I should have requeued. I don't mind playing against, like, three people and then one person. But when it's four people against one person, all on mics, that's not very fair. If you're gonna do that, at least make the killer either a higher rank than everyone, or at least make it so it's a person that's getting a lot more wins. I don't know, something like that. Because playing against 4v1 is not fair when they're all in mics. Alright, I'll see y'all in the movie. Peace out.